les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto.
In the ring, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Cara.
This is what you call a must-win situation for this superstar.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Three! Come on, get back in the ring!
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
Jeez. Four! Five!
Chair being wedged into the ropes. Evil intentions here.
He's going to the top rope.
No! He got that one.
That's not good.
Oh, Del Rio took all of that.
Sin Cara coming up with a beautiful counter.
Oh, what impact. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Ricardo Rodriguez for the night, then he can introduce me when I...
Oh, my God!
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Great move.
Del Rio from behind. What should Sin Cara be looking to do now, King?
Right now, his speed's been neutralized. So what he has to do is figure out a way to pick up the pace.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Del Rio.
And will this be it?
Two.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Del Rio.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Going top rope once more.
Oh, no.
Nice reversal there.
If he slaps on that cross arm breaker, it's almost a guarantee that you will tap out.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
This WWE Universe lending its support.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Big elbow. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Watch out. Oh, man. A big time miss. Wow. He's still down after that. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Wow!
Going top rope once more.
Look out! Good grief!
Now that's what I call a move. Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Let's go to the highlights here.
To an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.